August 18th, 1973. Five young people in a Volkswagen van ran out of gas on a farm road in South Texas. Four of them were never seen again. She had broken out of a window in hell. Chainsawed fingers and bones. Chairs made of human skeletons. Cannibal.